Hey, welcome to GearFX Driveline. My name is Fuzzy, I'm the general manager. We wanted to tell you a little bit about GearFX Driveline, about our history, and about our flagship gear build, our N-Series Ford 9-inch gear. GearFX was formed from C&R Racing South that was started in 2005. At that time, we mainly catered to the NASCAR and professional motorsports, oval racing, some drag racing. We have our own NASCAR four-speed transmission. We're a Dynotech drive shaft dealer, also a Speedway engineering dealer. In 2018, Kyle Tucker from Detroit Speed, the owner of Detroit Speed, purchased us from C&R Racing. We then became GearFX. So it doesn't matter if we're building a gear for Kyle Busch or we're building a gear for you, the same people, the same components, and the same procedures go into that build. So let's talk about our N-Series Ford 9-inch gear. Any quality piece of anything starts with quality components. So some of the components that we use in this gear are the Ford Racing 9-inch nodular case here. We had these built specifically for us. Ford Racing had stopped making these a few years ago, and we got permission to use the same molds and have the same machine shop and everything build these for us. So we're starting with a good quality Ford Racing nodular iron case. The next thing we use is a genuine Ford Racing Daytona pinion support. We also use a genuine Ford Racing pinion seal. We have a proper square ring made to seal the pinion support. It's actually a D ring. It's got rounded outside corners and sharp inside corners. We're only using Timken Bearings, ARP Hardware. All of our N-Series gear builds come with a 1350 pinion yoke and a strap kit, so you don't have to purchase the strap kit separately. We use a performance driveline kit. It's a high quality piece. It's got some really nice 12-point bolts to go with it. The pinion yoke that I mentioned earlier is our 1350 NASCAR pinion yoke that we've been using since 2005. There's a lot of detail and quality that goes into this component, and we'll explain more about that in another video. All of our N-Series gears are painted with SEM paint, so they're primed with self-etching primer and then painted satin black, and then every one of our builds is serial numbered and has this tag on it, and we keep all of the serial numbers and build information in a database, so should you sell the car or sell the gear, another customer can come back, we can trace that number and go through everything.